certainly got hot last night in their final debate before next